vault containing Mini Madrazo's precious documents. Much better. Now, pass through the grate and hold your nose.
Thank you. Esteban, tiene las llaves.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
¡Hágale! ¡Empiece, pues! Oh.
Thank you.
Casa will pay so well for if you can survive the exit route. Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there. Sucked into a turbine. find it. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. You're not thinking of jumping, are you? I thought we were getting along so well.
Está arriesgando la vida.
Judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Capitan, if you wish to open double keycard system, only way is with two people. We have its location locked. A good reason to come back.
Green.
Chief, I think. If you're considering using the cliff as an escape route, I have done some calculations and you would have a better chance of survival running directly at the bullets. Screams. I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Be careful. personal bodyguards. They know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. In Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think. Judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the Uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. experience, you can also find the key.
Está arriesgando la vida.
¡Mierda! ¡Cayo uno!
Cybersecurity. You will see a target print and some fragments of previous scans. You just need to cycle through them to match the target. And try not to get shot while you're using it.
Thank you.
so well for if you can survive the exit route. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
Thank you.
will be many locked doors in Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think. Sorry, the CCTV image is a little blurry. Was that a gun made of gold? Good thinking. Always check the safe. Just clocked in. Careful out there. because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it. And they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. Your GPS should have the location of your extraction point at the main docks.
Thank you.
point is on your GPS now. Main docks, go. Mr. Rubio acquires blackmail documents. And we are the ones who are paid for them, huh? This is masterstroke.
Me tiene hasta la madre. Y lo peor es que cada vez está más gorda. Dejemos de hablar de mi vieja. Espero que veamos chicas guapas.
¿Qué pasa?
mío!
¡Hasta aquí llegó!
Hold it right there. Okay, you're good to go.
Hey, you made it. Hope everything went to plan. Mr. Madrazo only got back from the club a few hours ago. I probably set a new record for overtime. Yeah, We're good here.
Look at this. The perfect end to a party. The survivors. We've been going pretty hard, huh?
It's been emotional.
Why don't you sit down and stop making a fool of yourself, Evan?
I don't even know who she is.
We spent a week together in Tulum, asshole.
Come on, let's go sit over here.
Fuck.
Come, sit. So, success? Thank fuck. Excellent. Fucking wait till my dad hears about this. Hey, Dad. This'll be quick. Just wanted to let you know that Strickler thing, the files. Yeah, I did it. No, they're in my hand. I took care of it. It's done. Yes. So I, you know what? I was thinking that maybe you and I could sit down again and talk about that crypto deal or that condo project that I mentioned. Remember? Dad, hello. Service here. It's just fucking third world, you know? So, where were we? Yes, payment.
Right.
Give them the money.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and now that you know the drill, I say keep hitting that son of a bitch. He's always dropping money on flashy shit, trying to flex like some big man. Clean him the fuck out. You could bring anything to Jorge here. He'll fence it for you, no questions asked.
You got it.
El Rubio's recurring fucking nightmare. I love it. I don't even know if I want to look at these.
Excuse me.
No. Ugh.
What can I get you? Some fresh OJ? Coconut water?
Oh, no, thanks. Nah. Really don't want to go, but...
No!
Life.
Shit! Fuck!
I love you guys so much.
You're hardcore, Mrs. M.
Wild night.
I'm gonna
Let's
miss
do it again
you.
Sometime.
Bye.
Bye.
Darling, so what is it?
It's nothing now.
Hmm?
Nothing at all. It's over.
Thank you. This means a lot. Come on. The least we can do is offer you some champagne. And then I think I need to sleep for a week.
Thank you.
Shipping cops just don't see this shit.
There you go. But only because you're my little girl.
Love you.
No! Hey!
Citizens reporting 480 north of Rockford Plaza. Citizens report at 2:45 near Rockford Plaza. Citizens report MDV close to Rockford Plaza.
We are in route. Air support in route.
Reporting shots fired at an officer near Rockford Plaza. Suspect last seen close to Rockford Plaza.
Don't touch the titties!
They only play like 6 songs here. It's kind of making me crazy.
Reporting shots fired close to a vanilla unicorn.